moment to get out. Well, volume would have been good there, and now there you go. Unleashing is Christie. Oh, oh, big knees at the clinch.
Oh,
those are big shots.
Man, that is it, and that's what Christie can do. Christie
tied clinch when she got that in. The fight was pretty much over. You can see this big barrage, that knee right there. This one, that one lands right through the elbow.
Beautifully timed body shot as well there, Ali. So she's boxing perfectly against someone like Jitsi Mat as well.
And she goes to the body again. That hurt. Jitsi Mat shelling up, targeting it one more time. Pin it. Prayasab taking a good look. And she goes down, and that is it. Looks like he's completely waving it off. He goes to the body again. That hurt. Jitsi Mat shelling up, targeting it one more time. Pin it. Prayasab taking a good look.
And Nomi is looking good with these little things on.
Nomi's looking great with these little things.
Oh.
Got her rock, shaking up. She's looking to put her away. 15 seconds
oh,
up.
Oh.
And Nomi
knocks
drops
her out.
The finish. Petey Santana.
Look good with these little things on.
Nomi's looking great with these little things.
Oh.
Shaking up. She's looking to put her away. 15 seconds.
Right now. And Alex, I feel like Calderon's throwing one punch at a time and then just throwing back. They got a lot behind those punches, but I feel like if she flurried like this,
That is it. A championship finish for Stephanie Calderon. Welcome.
Tries to step in then punch as opposed to use the punches to get her in. There's a good right hand from Ekholm Knowles.
Count goes Ekholm for the first time here in round
Four,
three.
Five, six, seven, eight, nine.
It is all over!
And right a few seconds before, Ekholm had actually landed a decent right hand. Actually, that left hook was actually...
Body head.
She's finding a rhythm. She's jamming along to the beat of it. And again, she goes, head, body, head, a big shot! Kurosaki's down! That was one shot! Man!
Right the nose, you can see it. There's a little bit of claret there. But it's this one. Really, really on the nose. Cracked it.
And there's very little tail on that head kick too. Effortless in the precision. Well, yeah, I say
she's
effortless.
She's not throwing
here.
The whole body into it. And
again,
she's
headshot there.
Wow! You called it, Paul Bryan. Absolutely outstanding. One head kick, two head.
Wow! Johnson.
Also, it's the way they deliver their shot. There's a different kind of snap on. That's a knockdown. Didn't they say there was a bet for a knockdown?
Yes, that's true. There's the knockdown.
And it's over, too. Just gotten that heart shooter right
there. It is all over!
In the way Medina was missing or not landing cleanly. What a good setup. Throwing that left hook to get her arm up high and leave that opening up the middle for the uppercut. Look at that. A throwaway left hook. That was done very, very well.
すごい攻撃が鋭いですね。そうですね。前蹴りだ。ここでまた終わりました。ダウンを取ったところで、女子選手なのにかっこいい蹴り技出して倒してたの、すごいなって思います。
That was a devastating knee, and the debut of Becca Irwin ends in a huge...
Well...
Bang, right to the solar plex. Another big knee and another round of the liver puts her down.
Base, that's what you need in this scenario. You have to build your base. You cannot be belly down. Just got to get up to her knees. And you can't turn, but you get mounted. It's not much better.
Oh, these are raining down. Danielle Guevara getting close, and that is it.
For that spinning back elbow that looks like it's busted up Maria's nose.
Absolutely.
More hands coming in.
Oh, look
at
that.
Punishment being dished out.
Oh, it's got to be over. And this is it. Wow.
She showed heart. But Maria Eduarda Godinho possesses something quite special. Power.
My goodness. Round two, here we go. Oh, beautiful body shot. Perfectly timed. And down goes Piper.
Don't think she's going to get up. Her quarterback's trying to tell her to get up.
Oh, in the truck.
I don't care who you are and how you're built. Boom. No matter what, that's going to hurt you.
Sternum shot. Red basket.
Fight is going because Roper will not let off the pace.
Roper's done such a good job of working those angles so that Bacios doesn't have a chance. Ooh.
She's gonna get the finish here. Oh, and the referee calls the fight. Wow. TKO.
And with that, here is the official decision.
To get too close to you, basically, you allow her to walk in, but she's never allowed that, and that right hand again
right
crashes
hand.
Through.
Yeah, big right hand. It got split the guard. She was starting just to do that, press through the guard. Rojas, very unsteady, struggling to get up, and she doesn't beat the count.
Has the absolute best personality outside La Jaula. If you go to her Instagram, her TikTok, she's always creating the funniest content. It doesn't seem like she'd
not
be the
much.
Sweetest person here.
McNulty stepping just, in. He yeah. just gave her a heads stop, up, stop, a warning. I says, you got to show me more. And I stop. Well.
Yannette Garcia gets a TKO. Paula, if you go to her Instagram, her TikTok, she's always creating the sweetest person here.
McNulty stepping in. He just gave her a heads up, a warning.
Good leg kick.
All right, we got some energy out there early in the first round.
You're sitting duck on the end of the cage here.
Yeah, Hipman needs to move here.
Circle and get out of there. Tyrone's going to stop it. He's going to stop it. It's over. Holly Dyte gets her first win. Holly Dyte just smelled blood in attack. And Danny Hickman, it wasn't improving her position at all.